A political hopeful, speaking before members of a local police union, promised to enact legislation making it harder to sue the police. The goal, he clarified, was to make it easier for the police to do their job. The attorney candidate had apparently never heard of qualified immunity or the other multifaceted ways the courts have ensconced the police in protective bubble wrap. Since the goal is to make it easier for the police to do their job, may we suggest this as a reasonable compromise?